for y'all, listen. It's all a true story. I blew up all the feet. Those are bringing good news. Carlos was born a killer, Cali. Was walking down an alley. He caught a bullet in his head that left him bleeding badly. He lost everything at that moment except for his life. He lost his hearing, lost his movement, even lost his sight. He lay there in a coma, but may nobody care. The gospel preached in his neighborhood, nobody dead. But Los got up out that coma and was able to hear. A missionary shared the gospel to his open ears. He got saved, got trained, got discipled. Back to the hood, you can find him preaching the Bible. He led a homie to Christ that's from the same hood. Part of a church plant, come on now, ain't his name good? This is a blessing, I'm stressing, but this is not the norm. We need leaders and believers to help carry it on. But who would minister in the sinister part of town? I pray if Jesus is calling you, you would be found.
You hold it to the face, shine to the world.